Hello, guys. Welcome to BIMBEL MANDIRI CHANNEL. The problem can be explained by the following figure. The distance from K to BDHF plane is the same as the distance from K to the line BD. So the correct answer choice is A. Hello, guys. Welcome to BIMBEL MANDIRI CHANNEL. This time, we will learn mathematics, namely about three-dimensional chapter. Please watch till the end. Cube A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H has a side length of 8 centimeters. The point K lies on the extension of the DA side with the ratio KA to KD equals 1 to 3. The distance from point K to the BDHF plane is A. 6 square root 2, B. 4 square root 3, C. 4 square root 2, D. 2 square root 6, E. 2 square root 3. Solution. The problem can be explained by the following figure. The distance from K to BDHF plane is the same as the distance from K to the line BD, equal to the length of KL. The length of KL can be determined using the similarity formula. Consider KLD and AMD triangles. Both are congruent. KL divided by AM equals KD divided by AD. KL divided by AM equals 3 halves. KL equals 3 halves times AM. AM equals 1 half AC. Equals 1 half 8 square root 2. Equals 4 square root 2. KL equals 3 halves times AM. Equals 3 halves multiplied by 4 square root 2. Equals 6 square root 2 centimeters. So the correct answer choice is A. This is our tutorial video. Hope it is useful. See you in the next tutorial video. Don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and the bell button.